worthy opponent in the entire Republic. Ironically, outmaneuvering all of my plans to save the Republic's people. Can you not see your corrupt and weak-minded leaders are dragging you down? Your Republic will fall, by the hands of the Empire or by the weight of its own decadence. The end is inevitable. Why prolong the suffering?
You're nothing but a slave to a cult of insane tyrants.
I am ruled by those more powerful than myself. This is only logical. You are ruled by liars and thieves, whose only power is popularity. The people of the Republic are crushed by bureaucracy, neither encouraged nor allowed to reach their fullest potential. Under Imperial rule, your people will be free to excel, to take charge of their own fates. I will give your people the future they deserve.
You want to conquer the galaxy for its own good.
The people of the Republic are cowed and complacent when they could be fully engaged in the great works of the Empire. With the intel I've collected here, I can wage a war so destructive that your Republic will fall in a matter of months. So I offer this. Return to your masters. Convince them to surrender unconditionally. Avoid millions of deaths trying to prevent a victory that would free your people.
Here's my counteroffer, Rakdon.
So be it. So this is how it ends. A lifetime of service to the greatest cause in galactic history. What happens now? A simple execution? Or will the last civilized man be paraded through the streets of Coruscant as a trophy for your ignorant masses?
Dragging you through the streets sounds pretty good.
Disgusting. Your people are beneath contempt.
Major, we've got serious heat incoming. The scanners are lit up like a... Whoa! Is that him?
What kind of heat are we looking at, Lieutenant?
Can't get a definite fix. Lot. A whole lot. Somehow the imps have figured out that Rakdon's off comms. They're sending everything they've got this way. It's too much to handle, sir. With respect, I think we better bug out. Everyone has their evac point set, and you've just got to get the word, Major.
Clear to evacuate, Lieutenant. Make sure everyone gets the word.
Understood, sir. I'll let everyone know right away. It's been a real honor, Major. See you next time.